Hi, fellow white people. Are you having a sad because that family's enjoying a picnic in the park while being black? Did that customer in front of you just speak a language that makes you irrationally angry? Well, this is a great time to try. Mind your own f***ing business. With mind your own f***ing business, you'll be able to grow the f*** up and act like a decent f***ing human being. Our patented technology allows you to pull your head out of your ass and see the world beyond the brim of your MAGA hat.
Hi, honey. I saw some black people at the Starbucks today.
Did you mind your own f***ing business?
I sure f***ing did.
Stop bothering those nice people today with mind your own f***ing business.
Side effects may include not harassing people, no one getting arrested or murdered by police, a general sense of well-being for people of color, a lack of internet fame, and or trolling and coexistence. Please consult your doctor if you are still a piece of shit after minding your own f***ing business, as the symptoms may be a result of a deeper problem and require further treatment.
Now available at Anthropology.
Loving the new Apple Vision Pro, you guys. Here, I'll take it off. I can put it down so you guys can see it. So check it out. I have been using this thing. Let's just move these a little bit. I have been using this guy nonstop. I have not left my room for a couple days. I've just been using it just hours on end. You're just gonna love it.
Oh my God.
I brought this portrait of Kim Jong-un, and if I did it in...
Signs that you are not straight.
Number one, you like boys.
You know why I pulled you over?
Yeah, let's get it over with.
Henry Cavill definitely exudes big dick energy. And to make it even better, I'm 99% sure he's actually big. I'm weak just thinking about it. Thank you. Why the 1%?
Do people...
announcing giant cult-like brainwashing. They're teaching five-year-olds how to suck cock in public school. They are sitting there doing everything you could ever freaking imagine, killing babies after they're born. And the churches are such Pharisees, they're worried that I just talked about sucking cock instead of killing babies and chucking their damn organs out.
I know a lot of you hating motherfuckers want me to fail, but guess what? It ain't happening. You know why? Cause I got a motherfucking microwave on my head.
Today's subject. Slavery.
Yeah.
もないよ。
あっし
ゅー。 Hit the drop out of school, couldn't wait till I got out of class. You stare at the clock and shit.
で運送業の男が逮捕されました。逮捕されたのは運送業の島田茂容疑者42歳。写真合ってますか。島田容疑者は一般道を車で走行中、32台もの信号機を全て無視して運転した疑いが持たれています。その姿を目撃した通行人の男性が警察に通報したことにより、島田容疑者が逮捕されました。なお、警察の調べによりますと、島田容疑者は、間違いありません。と、容疑を認めている。
続いてのニュースです。横浜市鶴見区で5日、バスを無賃乗車したとして29歳の男が逮捕されました。
Finding out that your spouse sucked hundreds and hundreds of dicks before marriage, is that a big deal?Or is my wife overreacting? Is she?
It's open. It's open.
I don't go out on dates with guys who don't open the door for me.
Really?
Really.
Seriously?
Yes.
Oh, man.
You're always so quick to say that women aren't funny. And you know what, sir? You are entitled to that opinion. But let me ask you something. You're walking down a hallway. A janitor jumps out from behind the closet doors. What's he say? Supplies! But look.
I'm fucking the dog. I'm fucking the dog, Ted.
I'm fucking
that dog.
Kung kasama sa yang bertemu kan kita, haruskah ku sampaikan pada?
I'm killing you. I'm killing you. I don't care about anything else. I don't give a shit about anything else. My programming is just get that fucking guy right now. It doesn't, there is no like, oh, he's running? I'll back off a little. Nope, it's just until I get you.